his head well. For birdie on 17. This for a share of the lead.
What a fantastic putt. She really has got the putter working today. She knows she's now a real contender for this championship.
This to retain her Lacoste Ladies Open de France title. And they've paid off for the Spaniard.
And it's a beautiful pitch, exactly what she needed.
This is the way to secure a birdie.
It is.
What a way to finish for Beth Allen.